Breaking news. Philadelphia Eagles linebacker Kyzir White has been sued for an accident that occurred last year in September, which caused permanent injuries. We don't know the extent of the lawsuit yet, and it's also unclear what the disciplinary action will be against Kyzir White, but we keep an eye out on that, and we'll see what that is, and we'll see how that affects the Eagles going forward.